Hello guys, how are you? I'm here in New Jersey, Old Bridge City, close to Newark, with this teacher, this champion, Rollles, Gracie. Rollles, thank you so much.
Thank you for coming here, it's my pleasure.
It's my first time here in his gym. And today we're gonna talk about nutrition, pre and post workout for jiu-jitsu fighters. And as long as I'm not a jiu-jitsu athlete, I brought him to talk about himself and his experience, okay? So first of all, Rollles, tell it a little bit about your curriculum, your experience and titles.
Yeah, I've been competing for a long time, you know, since I realized I was a human being, I was rolling, training, competing, and I won many titles, you know, as a kid and all the way to adults. I competed all over the world, nationals, state, worlds, Pan Ams, everywhere, in every country I competed, so.
Amazing.
Yes.
I couldn't get anybody better to talk about this. And so, let's go. Rollles, first of all, what do you like to eat before a training that really works for you and give you energy and give you strength and you feel that it's not very heavy for your stomach, for example?
Yeah, most of my hard training I do in the morning, right? So I wake up, I do a big shake, right?
I love shakes.
To me, like the shakes in the morning, they're not heavy, and it's gonna give me a big boost,
right?
I put like fruits, protein powder, vegan protein, plant based. I put maca goji berry powder. I put greens, I put phytoplankton, chlorophyll. I put a lot of those
amazing
things.
Acai powder you like?
Acai powder I like too, but the acai I put powder, but I like the acai myself.
The frozen acai.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I make a very good one. I'm in Miami, I'll make one for you.
Oh, you'll be very welcome. Nice. And then you go and train, right? And after training, what do you really like to replenish to recover your muscles, replenish your energy?
Yes, I feel that I try to get most of my nutrients from food.
Right.
I'm not a huge supplement guy. Mm-hmm. I know sometimes it's important for people who lack a good food diet.
Right.
But right after training, I like to drink a lot of water. I feel that I need to hydrate a lot. To me, that's priority, to put all the water I lost. Because when we train, I lose a lot of water. I probably like sweat.
Especially with kimono and stuff like
yes,
that.
Yes, I sweat a lot. So I try to put everything back right away. And sometimes I mix with some emergency vitamins, right? I put it in, I drink, you know, sometimes three, sometimes even four packs, depending on how I feel.
Wow.
I feel that gives me a boost.
Yeah, because you are a big guy and
yes,
you need a lot of vitamin C.
Exactly.
And for food, what do you like to eat?
And then after the training session, then I'll try to put back all the carbs. I think to me it's like the carb loading time.
Good.
I do some, you know, some pasta with some protein. Meatballs or chicken breast or steaks, or sometimes a fish.
Perfect.
You know, some vegetables.
Then you have a big meal.
A big meal. My big meal, my breakfast, like it's kind of big, but it's more on the light side.
Right.
Then my lunch is my big meal. To keep me going for the rest of the day.
It's perfect because it's after workout.
It's after workout, yes. So I don't do that in one thing for me is hard that I don't understand sometimes why the dinner portions are bigger than the lunch portions. I never got that.
Yeah.
You know, so every time I go to lunch, the guy goes, "Want the lunch portion? No, give me the dinner portion at lunch."
And then a big portion. Right, and just to finish, something changed when you were close to a competition or in the competition day before and after?
Yes. During the competition, on a competition day, I'm not very hungry. You know, I don't know why
I think it's because of the adrenaline.
Yeah, I feel that, yeah. You know, I perform better with not a completely empty stomach. I feel lighter, like, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I try to load on my food, on my nutrients the day before.
Right.
So the day before I try to load on because carbs are important for the competition day, right? So I, on the day before, I'm not so focused on protein, I'm more focused on, you know, good carbs, sweet potato, I love sweet potatoes.
So during the day of competition, sweet potatoes, one more?
Sweet potatoes, avocado, I love avocado.
Fruits,
honey, I love honey, some almonds, nuts. So those are the, you know, I try to get the, my energy from fat and from carbs instead of
those fast carbs, like banana and honey. Perfect.
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Hollis.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, if you are here in the area, or if you come here to visit, to travel, and you want to visit the gym, you give private classes, right?
Yes.
Here?
Yeah. For sure.
He's the perfect guy for you to have a really nice class or learn something new, or be coached. You coach people for competitions?
I coach people. I have a lot of students that compete.
Really?
Yeah, I've been teaching here in New York, New Jersey area for over 14 years now.
Wow.
I have many champions that came out from our gyms.
Congratulations. The gym is amazing, so you guys will be very welcome. Thank you so much,
Thomas. It was a pleasure.
Bye bye.